How do we create new tools? How do we understand the needs of our users' needs, the information needs of an organization, and then design new solutions that address those needs? You know, you cannot operate, you know, in a world where speed is so necessary and innovation is so necessary on a timeline that takes months and years. And so what we see is the emergence of what are called agile software development methodologies that really focus on, let's see what we can do quickly, let's get an understanding of our users' needs, and let's remain open to changes as those needs change over time and over the course of a project, let's remain open to that type of change. And just focus on really bite-sized tasks.